It's getting windier all the time. Calvin Castine at Rouses Point Recreation Field behind the Civic Center. The team in the gray with the green numbers. Those are your Chazy Eagles, Chris DeMars' team. Adams Glass, I saw them in that on the shirts. And Chris, what I heard, is now the proud owner of Adams Glass. And we're going against Matt Fredette's team here. So Champlain-Rouses Point against Chazy. If Chazy ties or wins, they are in the finals championship. Only way this team in black can do it is if they win. They've got to win, a must-win situation to make the playoff championship. Winner goes to the finals, loser says Sia and Moores. So Chazy will kick off sooner or later here. We're starting about 7 minutes late from the scheduled 2 o'clock start. Not sure at this point if we're going to cover the championship match. We have a 4 o'clock mass to get to. I got 6:30 tonight. Cougar men are having their alumni game, second annual or whatever, maybe third, I don't know. I lose track. At least they're second. I know I was there last year. So this first half, the wind will be helping Chazy. 30-minute game time, 15-minute halves. And they stop the clock for injuries.
I'm looking over there and I'm going, oh my God.
Substitution time, they take a break for subs, but just putting one sub in, they won't stop the clock. So injuries, goals, and substitutions, major substitutions, that's it. So outside of that is 15 minutes of go, go, go. This is the PeeWee level. Tournament's been going on all day. It looks like we're down to just a couple of games, a couple of fields still going here, and it's only 10 after 2. Bantam game going on to our right. They've been playing there pretty much all day since I've been here. Not that I've been here all day. So, Chazy a tie or victory, and they're in the championship. I could see Moore's Roberts team that's awaiting the winner of this. What do we got? Where's the ball here? What have we decided it's going to be? Throw?
When they get a penalty shot, they're right on top of the goalie.
What do we got? Free kick, apparently. Champlain puts it in play. Keeper will try to find an avenue. Get rid of the ball. Chazy throw, whoops. And garbage blowing across the field. Broken up by the defense. And back in, and a mighty boot into the wind. Here comes a break. Champlain-Rouses Point, they're going to score. They're going to score. It started back there with that nice boot from Olympian Colton, but a nice finish once Champlain got that ball rolling. They were on a roll into the wind and they take a 1-0 lead.
You gotta get in front of them, Brooke.
So, Chazy will kick off, they're trailing. And there they go. Champlain again, another breakaway.
Back too far, get closer, buddy.
Keeper will clear it, nice punt. Now Chazy on the attack. They have tied it. Who did it? Okay, 1-1. Oh, we'll start over. Here's his throw. Taken away.
Pressure, Audrey.
Get it back, Sam.
He's gonna go out the Chazy throw.
Brooke, get back!
Go back! Playing, putting the pressure on again.
Brooke, don't give up. Keep running, don't stop.
Hey, a little kick. Subs are coming in. This is the type of substitution situation that they probably won't stop the clock for. Trying to get it so the wind doesn't blow it. Flattening the ball. Don't want to be moving. As I pointed out, I don't know if I pointed out in this game or not, it was in the third game, I forget what I've said. Last week was Chazy tournament, next week is Moore's, this week is Rouses Point. So a lot of opportunities for these kids to get out there and play some soccer in September. It's going to be off Chazy, it'll be a corner kick.
Up in there.
I have to pay attention to my camera here. Seen a lot of balls kicked and come right at this direction.
Take it all the way, buddy.
Chazy on attack. 1-1 our score. Not much opportunity to pass. Look how many people are in that little crowd. Spread out, kids. Spread out. And all bunch up. Everybody is in a... They can play in a field that's 1/8 the size of what they're using here. Only guy that wasn't in that bunch was this goalie. It's going to be a corner kick. Yep. See that flag in the corner whipping. One's coming from our back. Wind has been pretty steady all day, and when the sun's out, it's comfortable. When the sun's not out, just a little on the cool side, just a little bit.
Good pass. Come on, buddy. Jordan, roll across, buddy. Good job.
Nice cross, and one hopper to the keeper. Good cross. Nice pickup by the goalie.
Oh, come on! You got time. Look.
Get it. Come on, Caleb. Go. Pick it up. Get it. There you go. Stay with it.
Good job, Sequoia.
Get in there. Go, run.
Stay with it, Sequoia. Follow the ball. Rebound, guys.
We got some subs coming in. We can't have a lot of time left.
Go! Come on, Caleb!
Gray throw, Chazy throw. Crazy throw.
Hard. Down the line.
Champlain throw. Ouch. We have to be getting close to the end of this first half. Again, we can see that flag. You can see what kind of wind we're dealing with here. Corner kick.
I didn't want to give it up. I didn't really.
hair. Your hair bothers me?
A goal kick into the wind. First half seems to be running kind of long here. We have to be very near to the end of this first half. 1-1 is our score. Halftime. We are set for the second half. 1-1 our score. Recapping the situation, a must win for Champlain. If they tie, they don't make the playoffs. Chazy wins, obviously. Champlain doesn't make the playoffs. Chazy ties or wins, they are in the championship game against the Morris Roberts team. So, team in black, it can only win to go on. Chazy needs, if they settle for a tie, but nobody wants to come into a game looking for a tie, that's how you end up losing. Well, I'm sure Chazy wants to win too. Oh, and moment now. Referee will say, kick the darn ball. Wind will be at the Champlain team back in this half. And Chazy will be defending against the wind. Oh, no trip. There's a late call on the trip. It'll be a Chazy kick.
Be ready in front.
He suffered an injury in the his previous game, so he's trying to do it, but like the leg is not cooperating, or foot, whatever it is, he's injured. Nice boot. And I'm not sure if I'll be here for the championship game, but we will have recorded the winning team because one of these two teams will be in a championship game. We've already recorded the Roberts team earlier today, so we will have recorded the championship team, if not the championship game. At this point in time, I'm kind of guessing I won't be here for that one, but we'll see.
Come on, Carter, get in there.
Same team, guys.
Get it back, Carter.
Room for the ball to squeeze through all those people, is there? Forward. Comes the keeper. Taking into the wind. Black, it'll be a great throw. It is. Kicked out. Subs coming in. Here comes a shot, here comes a shot, and the keeper will easily skip it up. One won our score. Again, a must win for the team in black if they want to advance to the playoffs. Team in gray, they win, they're in the playoffs. If they tie, they're in the playoffs. Actually, there's no playoffs, it's just a championship. Rouses Point Tournament, September 17th, 2016. Exciting moment. Next time there's subs, I'll try to Run the camera down the sideline here. See all these cheering fans. Chazy throw. Subs coming in. Let's continue with our look down the sideline here. A good playing going on here.
Nice try. Way to stay with it.
Go, go, go.
Black throw. Another Champlain throw. Black throw.
Go, Kayla. Get up.
Picked out. Using up some valuable time. Let's again check out the crowd here.
Caleb, get in there.
Oh, we got a big throw coming. Lost track of the ball for a second. There we go. The boot. I'm guessing 4 to 5 minutes remaining in the second half. It's a 1-1 game. Looks like it's going to be a corner kick for Champlain. There's the ball. There it is. If I were the Champlain team, I'd have some parents be ball boys right now. Time is on Chazy's side.
Get in there!
Come on!
Yeah, we were briefly at the Chazy tournament last week, but they had the weekend of the Battle of Plattsburgh and some of the other things going on. Had an honor flight, had the 350th anniversary mass on the next day, but honor flight and the Battle of Plattsburgh stuff for the day of the tournament. Next week, though, we'll be in Morris. Need a couple of games at least. If the weather's good. Oh, hit the crossbar. Whoa. How about that? What a shot. The wind almost held that up enough to fall in. We'll have to get in the wind and assist on that one. Without the wind, that would have been over by a bit. But with the wind, it held up and darn near fell in. It was a flat crossbar with a round crossbar. Who knows what angle it would have hit it at. So I've got, they started a minute or so after I started recording this half. I've got a minute. I've got 15:29 right now. And they've had a couple of substitution areas, so I'm saying 2 to 3 minutes left in the game, in the second half, in the overtimes. Time has to be getting short. I'm guessing at least under 2 minutes. That plane needs a goal here. Easy, back on defense. And that sounds like it's it. That was it. So it's a tie for Chazy. Chazy will be in the championship game. They defeat. They don't defeat them, but they tied Champlain-Rouses Point team, and that's going to put Chazy in the playoffs. So thanks for watching. Viewer-supported local television, hometown cable. Win, lose, or draw, TV worthy of your support, hometown cable. Just a quick correction before we head out. We are going to head out, but the Chazy team is not in the final. The Champlain-Rouses Point team that just finished playing. And the Moores Strikers here are going to be the team in the finals. The tiebreaker turns out to be was goals allowed, not number of wins. So both teams had 4 points, Chazy and the Fredette team. So the tiebreaker was goals allowed, and the Fredette team won that tiebreaker, so I would have thought that it would have been a number of victories, but that wasn't the case. So, that's it from Rouses Point. Unfortunately, we got things to do, mass to go to, and alumni game tonight, so we got to get out of here. But good luck, and we will have taken whoever wins, we will have recorded them. In fact, we got recorded both of these teams against each other, and that was a tie. So, they're playing again against each other again. But we're out of here.